Running for U.S. Senate, Senator Mike Braun's going to be vacating his seat in order to run for Indiana governor. Banks currently represents the 3rd District in the northeast part of our state. He was first elected back in 2016 after serving with the Navy Reserves in Afghanistan.